Infernal priest Dagradai, glorious lord of darkness, I bring before you the demon statue endowed with life and power once again.
Yet all is not as it should be.
Sire?
Can you not sense it? It is the eve of the arrival of the almighty Archfiend. And all the souls gathered in this place stand ready to be joined as one. Yet a heretic of the filthy dragon lineage swaggers about, polluting our ritual with his foul stench. And you cannot smell it?
An unpardonable lapse, sire.
Fear not, Elizabeth. We have accomplished that which we came here to do. Now, my ruler of blood, purge this loathsome intruder from our midst!
As you command.
Hush! You will find no one here. They await the arrival of the almighty Archfiend in the land of his rebirth.
And where might that be?
That is of no concern to you, Dragon Ninja. As it is here that you will die at my hand. For I am... Elizabeth!
Ruler of blood! Queen of the greater fiends!
So, Dragon Ninja, would you like to know where the Archfiend will be reborn? A place that has bound our clan since time immemorial. More precisely, the peak of Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji?
Indeed. The sacred peak that casts a shadow over your village is also where you shall die.
Ryu!
Sonya, you cannot follow me.
What? Wait!
My path leads through the land of the dead.